7. It's been as high as 41. And obviously for Quadri. The WTT Cup. Amazing win, not just for him, but for Aftac. Wow, players. But now everyone's becoming really good at topspinning away from the table. Charles Morrigard doing as well. Half long. Here we see the forehand coming. Lovely service. Greatest African player of all time on screen here. In the main draw. Yep, too good for this money event in table tennis history. Oh, that's incredible work from Lu Dengshou. You're going to keep pinning that backhand because that's the... His career result is really hard in terms of international pro circuit events. Stunning backhand, so compact. Nice there from Lu Dengshou again. Oh, I think it took. Well, and there we have it. A couple lost to Kirill Gerasimenko in the semi. Oh, what a block from him. Lu Dengshou wanting more titles. Wow. Great play. What can you do about that? Wow, Quadri hanging in. Goes for the long fast.
Fight.
Lovely step around. Is in the game. Who? Umpires are looking for that. Ooh, and a miss. Oh, and a bit of fortune to add insult to injury. There we go. That's the Quadri we know. Quadro. It's Lu Dengshou. Oh, and a tight. A Lu Dengshou. It's here in game 3. To match them power for power, you've got to change up the speed. Against Zhang Yudong. Again, that's a great spin. Away from the tip. catches the edge, but it tends to even itself out. A little bit too big. If he'd been able to get in his big forehand. Oh, but another edge. Wow. Wow, and that one fired in. And they're into the middle again. And the punch. Amazing rally, loop to loop. Quadri surviving. Oh, and it finally. The youngster from Egypt doing really well too as well. Oh, the push was good. Oh, the groin for Quadri Arunu in this third. Oh, and a net. A Lu Dengshu beats Arunu show. And he does 3-0 for Lu Dengshu over the third seed, world ranked number 11, Quadri Arunu. A great